Which song has been sung by generations of people, accompanying the generations of Taiwanese during their growth, and not being forgotten in the present day after decades of its release? Li Lim Cho, born in 1909, was an important icon in the history of Taiwanese popular music. The song, Craving for the Spring Breeze, was his best-known work, composed at the age of 25 in his residence.
台湾流行音乐兴起的时代背景啊，这跟我们的政治是有相当的关联。因为我们受到了异族的统治，所以基本上在那个时期，我们的母语、我们的本土文化都是受压抑的。我们的这些所谓的抗日的这些志士们，他们主张对自己文化一定要保留。台湾流行音乐产生之后，最成功的。 当然就是首推望春风这首歌，一直到后来一直都是流传的，对不对？到现在都成为是我们土地文化经典歌曲之一，好，算是最重要的。在这个时候刚好就是属于世界的一个潮流，就是留声机的发明，啊，那带给台湾的文化也是一个契机。
After Li Lim Cho graduated from elementary school, he worked at the brewery to support his family, and an accountant at the Irakusa Cinema. By chance, he was in charge of the cinema's film promotions. In the early days, movies were played in the form of silent films. There will be a narrator on site, telling the plot in the corner of the screen. The commentator was then called a banshee at that time. Lyrics for movie advertising, written by Li Lim Cho, arouse a popular trend. Therefore, he was offered by Chen Chun Yu to work at Columbia Records as a lyricist. His composing life thus began. Dadaocheng, where he lived, was the cradle of Taiwanese popular songs in the 1930s. His residence hid in these ordinary red brick houses. You may never discover.
一搬来遮是，拄仔对双连公寓，阮因拜伫双连是做米家，但是阮阿公共保林共背书，所以财产互高了了。阮阿嬷来找陈天来，陈天来是阮阿嬷阿叔，二叔，算讲阮阿嬷的老爸就是陈天来大兄，来甲讲啊，你一间借我住，就伫金记这样的对面。
其实。 他的那个故居所在的这个区域，它其实是日本时代是陈天来的这个茶行，南京茶行，所以后来是他临街西宁北路这一边的巷子这一边，它分割成很多的这个店屋。
1845年，迄阵就开始做茶啊。即条咱即毛都贵得贵，1845建昌街，建昌街是安尼，老兵团时代吼，板桥林家，啊，甲即个李存兴，两个做一间公司叫做建昌公司。迄阵啊，淡水河吼，大只船，迄个船在咱里边，我淡水河即边是仓库，贵得贵即边，建昌街即边是办公室，伊就起一挂办公室做外国人。
其实，在台湾上发达的电器都在这。李存兴教堂哦，应该是电信局。从庄明老师的千秋殿屋一路过来，就大稻埕这边传统的殿屋特色，四柱三窗的砖木构造的一个特色。所以在里面，我们有看到七里庵式的这个隔间，那也有红砖的。 然后还有竹编泥墙的这个隔间，然后三木隔间，然后有半楼，就是我们说的阁楼。
伊这个牛拢柴，可能规个厝吼，敢那四几条啊是砖啊那尔，啊剩的拢柴。
所以你的今日有茶有迄、那个有迄弹性伫咧，会安尼信不信？
李林秋先生他的词完全能够掌握了人民的生活的现象，非常的常民化，好，所以在一个很自然的现象之下，那这样子的又是一个创新的一种文化产物，那自然而然就得到了台湾知识分子，我们本土的知识分子心里的共鸣，所以这样子音乐就很快就散开来了。
我老爸咧写作的时阵，讲伊写作有三个要点，讲了三个要点着。头一个讲了，坚心也坚哦，是较袂向拍断的这个算讲灵感哦。第二个呢，讲啉烧酒哦，烧酒啉落去哦，灵感在写，讲用烧酒啉落去，笔在点动，夜来向人偏着吼，就敢那咧酒家的时候，所以就伊要创作的三条，敢就是。深夜烧酒夜来香，这酒糕安怎上好呢？有这个昏迷的，啊，佮有酒香，安尼咧写哦，灵感哦较紧。啊，夜来香上呢，只有做咱种虚拟实境的做法。因为夜来香暗时才有开啦，酒糕暗时才有开，酒糕你写无开。因为做这个，阮老爸爱啉烧酒，阮老爸迄个呢吼，拢都爱去酒糕。伊讲吼，那无去酒家吼，不是男人。
Released in 1933, the song "Craving for the Spring Breeze" indicated Li Lim Cho's wish to encourage women to express their emotions bravely. 30% of the lyrics were written with elegance, and the rest are also comprehensible, which made the song widely circulated. Therefore.One would praise the popularity of Lee's song by the saying, "Where there is a well, there Lee's song is sung." However, as Li Lim Cho and his wife passed away one after another, and their children left the family gradually to start their own lives, the residence of this significant lyricist in Taiwanese history later was involved in debt issues of the Lee family, facing the crisis of being foreclosed in 2020.
李林秋故居2009年被公告为历史建筑，但产权有19人，因为家族第三代发生债务问题，建物在8号遭法院拍卖。
迄阵啊，阮兄弟也六岁，我六分之一啦，啊，所以呢，迄阵啊，法院法拍的时阵哦，我也想讲，安尼法拍就第三拍再来个买就好，对不？第三拍再来个买安尼，所以我迄阵啊出第三拍。结果呢，发拍头一拍的时阵哦，人都塌过去，3420万。所以我阵了，迄阵了有媒体来拜来采访我，啊，我要放弃。伊既然也要伫这间厝给伊，我内底纹路拢搬出来，搬来北京、北里啊，我另外重新开张就好。但是文化局吼，伊讲你唔通安尼是，安尼做时阵哦，都无迄个原汁原味迄个味道的，吼、哦。伊讲啊，安尼你怎样吼？甲买落来。
当初参与这个故居的这个保存的契机，因为我们在大稻埕，其实大家都很熟，所以跟修宪老师，其实我们之前哦就已经有认识了。那老师。当时也来找过我，询问过我一些专业的意见。那我也鼓励老师说，对，我们应该把它标下来。也就是因为这样的契机，老师后来就行使了优先购买权嘛，从法院那边就把拍买回来以后，那我们就开始进行修复跟再利用的这个计划。
Facing the damaged residence with a high price at court auction, Li Shu-Qian did not give up and stood up to protect the old house he lived with his father, which echoed the notion of repairing a broken net.
Because 老师已经花了 3000多万去买一楼，哎，那个是真的是天价，所以没有钱修理啊。那还好，文化局也协助李老师，就拿到了中央的补助，再加上文化局自己也补助他们，很幸运的就是说，这一项一项的困难都已经克服了。上一次的修复在文字法上，它是属于紧急抢修。我们大概主要是除了刚刚楼梯的这个踏板，哦，那屋顶的房子屋顶的漏水，然后再加上一些紧急的这个安全支撑。那在这一次，其实我们要做大规模的这个整修里面，我想在这一次碰到的困难主要有两个面向，一个是怎么修旧如旧的这个部分，尤其是二楼的这个部分保持完整的，一楼的部分我们会把它具有特色的会还原回来，所以这一个修的部分，修旧如旧的这个部分是没有问题，但是我们会加一些新的设施进去，包括钢骨的这个结构补强，这个部分我们会加电梯跟无障碍厕所，哦，这一些再利用的这个必要设施，这个新的东西我们还是会加进去，符合它未来的这个李林秋纪念馆的使用的这个机能。
讲到这个下边呢，使用这个空间的时阵哦，我来登记个阮老爸上早的时阵，伊就一个 idea 是安怎子？伊讲哦，咱一般新人就是讲。新出道的人对不？无机会，无迄个舞台，无平台吼，通去发表伊作品。所以就是讲，楼卡在做啥物？公共艺术表演空间，要做这个导览的意义在吼，让大家了解讲啊，阮老爸伊创作的迄个足迹，踮咧各无同的所在吼，伊活动个。
To fulfill his father's wish to outspread the composing culture, it is planned that the first floor of the residence will become a cafeteria with a small stage to allow new artists to release their piece of music. The second floor will be an exhibition of Li Lim Cho's artifacts and manuscripts. As for the third floor, a plan has been suggested to convert the space into a lounge and office for tour guide volunteers.
我们其实会看的其实不是只有这样的一个点，因为我们会觉得说这一边慢慢的李林秋故居起来，陈天来故居起来，哦，慢慢的我们把西林北路这一边，哦，开始就整个让它非常的有故事，然后把它还原那个历史的场域，其实这边非常有历史吧。你也了解你自己的土地，你就会爱你自己的文化啦，所以你也都对这吼，跟每一寸土地，哎呀，历史故事，要处理。
In the preservation of former residences and restoration of the building, the display of cultural artifacts is also an essential part. Li Shuqian's mother is good at preserving objects, keeping everything from Li Lim Cho's manuscripts.To daily household items well preserved. This allows people of modern generation appreciate the memories of the past through these cultural objects.
This chair, oh, for Li Lim Cho to sit. When I was young, this chair not very cheap. Oh, my father not let to it, also not very cheap. Now I sit this chair, oh, sit one side, because I'm so young, so pain, so sit one side.啊，我迄阵啊，因为是一个呢，本来阮兄弟啊做个吼，为了讲也要拆起来起较大楼、悬楼，迄个结构简单啦。但是我直直反对讲， 袂使，这来保留，因为阮老爸迄阵啊，伊在生的时阵就讲过，文化的物件吼，都要保留。你若卡掉就无去啊，啊那钱吼，钱搁赚到有啊。
Songs always carry memories. When this spring breeze blows through Da Dao Cheng, listen carefully. People like us may still hear the voice of that era after centuries.